ba ang ugali nila kumpara sa atin? Yan ang opinyon ni Tita Annabelle pagdating sa mga fam mababasa sa librong Die Hard na base sa nakita ni Tita Annabelle na karanasan ni Rufa, maliit lang daw ang chance na magtagumpay ang mga relasyon sa pagitan ng Pinoy at foreigner. Agree ka ba?
Okay. Nasa ano book din na yung culture parang malaking factor. Sinasabi
mahirap
pakisamahan.
Mahirap, di ba? Alam mo ano
eh. You know, I haven't even read it. I gave it away for Christmas and I haven't even read it.
Oh, at least you're
there ka. Huwag ka mag-ganyan. Kailan sa banyo ka, Rupa? Mas sarap
sa muna. Sa banyo talaga.
Oo.
Wait, kasi concentrate eh.
Pero wait, Annabelle. Di ba si Sarah is half? The mother is Filipina but the father is...
Moroccan.
Moroccan but Swiss-Moroccan, tama ba ko?
Swiss, ah.
Swiss, di ba? They live in Switzerland. So, ayun, bakit mo nasabi na mahirap makusundo when so many naman seem so happily married? Ang daming ang interracial.
Kasi it depends. It really depends on the family. You can't really generalize. So, I think each family is different. And I guess now, it's a universal love, you know? So, interracial marriages do work. And it doesn't really matter what religion you're in as long as you both get along because there's acceptance.